My name is Howard Ralph, Dr. Howard Ralph, and I'm a wildlife veterinary surgeon. And I spend most of my time looking after wildlife that are injured or sick or orphaned or displaced or have their habitat destroyed by our species. And they come to us, which is part of a charity called Southern Cross Wildlife Care, which is basically a few people, myself and some veterinary nurses, who do clinical work, assessment and treatment of any injured wildlife of any kind. I've worked in both veterinary medicine and human medicine and all of the aspects of that in emergency and overseas, and it became obvious to me after years of doing some wildlife work combined with general veterinary and medical practice that one of the biggest needs that we have is to try to look after our wildlife before they all disappear. So that's a conservation issue. And the other issue is it's an animal welfare issue, in that traditionally wildlife have been treated as some sort of enemy. It's very hard to understand why anybody would adopt such a negative approach. So I guess we are a bit evangelical. I don't apologise for that. I think it's essential, because there is such a large negative activity. We try to change that attitude by exposing people and doing courses and doing talks and lectures to community groups about the value and the nature of wildlife of all kinds. And we're trying to get people who are interested to take on part of that responsibility of spreading the good word. We're really keen to have veterinary students and veterinary interns, particularly veterinary students, because the ones that come to us are those who are interested, and they tend to go away from here inspired because they didn't think that such a thing could be done. And the message they generally get is that wildlife are not really accessible to be treated properly, but they get a big surprise when they realise that they are, in fact. So we see our place as a source of clinical expertise and also a place where we can help to change attitudes and provide community awareness. So that's what we do.